How do you add a transmitter to the ET RX3 2017 RC and ET RX3 Condo RC receivers? With the receiver powered up, press and hold the required transmitter button you would like to learn into the receiver. While pressing and holding the required button, press and release the receiver button, square for channel 1, down for channel 2, or up for channel 3. The display will flash DNE and then the 3-digit user address.